in 1972, a doll with the perfect body proportion with small face and fancy makeup was considered typical beauty and popular. But unlike top trend, Blythe is released for children with a slim body, head as bigger as a grapefruit, and moving multiple eyes. The larger face and the moving eyes were unfamiliar to the children. Blythe looks like a crystal in a horror movie for children at the time. Blythe had eyes that change when you pull the ring. There are four eyes and four colors, side and front. At that time, most children welcomed only normal dolls such as Barbie dolls. Blythe was discontinued in 1 year due to poor sales. There's a woman who flew curiosity and charm to Blythe. Her name is Gina Garan. She takes Blythe to a new world. And while traveling around the world, take pictures of the Blythe and its unique attraction. Changing color of the eyes was easy to use for digesting a wide range of fashion concepts. And she published photo collection of Blythe, This is Blythe, and people fall in love with Blythe's unique charms. This is Blythe.